very popular in private hands now, the Gazelle. Quite a lot of them flying around the UK in military markings on these boats of the Gazelle Squadron display team. And I think this next display is the agility of the Gazelle helicopter. It really is a pleasure to fly. Another topside pass, this time from left to right. In once again for an opposition break.
They are immediately going into the canopy stack. You see them all getting into position, struggling with the wind up there a little bit, but they are highly skilled parachutists. Fantastic, always straight into it there. And what you can see on the lower one is the chief instructor, and he has white foot and everybody else has orange above him. Let's have a listen to see how he's directing the guy.
Slightly early.
It is quite extreme. You have to stay incredibly fit to do this, by the way. You really have to train hard. It's very much equivalent to the Formula One racing driver. The pressures on the pilot are absolutely immense, and the flick between work also involved in chasing the sponsorship that acts such as this require to support them around the display circuit. And Richard, very grateful for all this, particularly Hanana, whose logo you can see performing services on the muscle pits. cargo or six paratroops and stretchers and so on. The design, very, very steep wing waggle. 89 degrees angle of bank is what's being applied there.
So as you can see from a specially modified spray boom at the rear aircraft, we're pumping out approximately 1,300 litres of clean water this time per minute. The spray system is particularly suited to this boom configuration that applies an even droplet size.
Slow speed pass.